in Sunan Abu Dawud.
Okay, he's saying that the reason scholars say it's honorable and recommended is because of the following. Okay, now let's see, where in this hadith of the Prophet ﷺ does he say that FGM is recommended or honorable? Let's hear that, the exact words.
Book 43, hadith 499 in the Arabic numbering system, narrated Atiyah al-Ansariyah, a woman used to perform circumcision in Medina. The Prophet said to her, "Do not cut severely, as that is better for a woman and more desirable for a husband." This hadith has different gradings of authenticity by different...
Okay, so he said, "Do not cut severely, because it is better, you know, aesthetically, it is more pleasing to the husband." In other words, he did not encourage them to do FGM. He was discouraging them from severely cutting, and he said it's not aesthetically pleasing. So where did he say that it's recommended to do any kind of FGM? He didn't even say that. Okay, this person, James, is just hearing what he wants to hear when he's reading. He's hearing his own voice and thinking, hey, this sounds totally cool. This is good. It's silly. It's cool and silly. And, you know, that's why he's in such a good mood. He didn't prove that the Prophet said any such thing, that FGM is recommended. Again, to repeat myself, FGM is not circumcision. FGM is mutilation. FGM, female genital mutilation. Obviously, circumcision is something else. The Prophet did not even mention circumcision in the hadith. Okay, and we'll see that FGM is mocked in a hadith, which I will read for you.
Scholars, also because of various, and also because of other reports, such as...
it's just nonsense. I heard enough. It's like, let's just go back to the hadith, okay? And hear it again.
In Medina, the Prophet said to her, "Do not cut severely, as that is better for a woman and more desirable for a husband."
Okay, so it's better and more desirable not to cut severely. So where did he promote FGM? All he did was say, don't do it. Actually, that's what he was telling them. He does not say that circumcision is FGM. He doesn't say that it's mutilation, it looks better. He's telling them, don't cut severely because that looks terrible and that is bad for the woman.